Hello, my name is Katrina. I read the book I Had a Rumor by Nancy Krulik. And I heard a rumor there's a girl named Chloe that hasn't really been hanging out with her friends. One of her friends asked if she wanted to go shopping for a dress because her school dance is coming up, but she said no. So her friends went on a website that tells you about your best friend. They answered all the questions about Chloe. Then, when they clicked submit, it said she had a secret boyfriend, so they were trying to figure out who it was or if it was true. But it wasn't, and they found out what it was. Which best describes you? A. Little kind person. B. Pet person. C. Book person. D. People person. Chloe thought about that for a moment before answering. Well, I like people, she said, but I also love dogs and little kids. Can we check all three? Nope. 2. Which is your strongest personality trait? A. Patient and calm. B. Responsible and careful. C. Organized and detailed. D. Open-minded and free-spirited. My favorite part in the book is when they found out about what the rumor was and they understood why she couldn't hang out anymore or go shopping. I would recommend this book to girls that like mysteries or about sixth grade rumors. If you want to know what the rumor is and more about the book, you'll have to read it.